Have you gone to the BS sale yet?
Of course I have.
The 5 for 27?
No, the 7 for 27 deal.
No way.
Boycott.
Speaking of boys, I was at Starbucks the other day and I saw this total babe in line.
Speaking of Starbucks, I just hit gold member.
No way.
But yes!
Have you tried the zebra hot chocolate yet?
Oh my god, get
okay,
out.
Okay, okay, no, stop. What is a zebra hot chocolate?
What Gosh. The heck is wrong with you? Like, who
I swear,
are you?
I don't even know you anymore.
Like, I can't associate with you anymore.
Ah, I can't believe we were friends.
That comment, like, really hurt me.
I just don't know you anymore.
It was so rude.
Just everything you do said.
I just can't believe it.
Everything.
Downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through them. Jordan Brown? Where do I even begin to explain Jordan Brown?
Jordan Brown is flawless.
I hear he does backpack commercials in Japan.
One time, he hit me in the face with a soccer ball. It was awesome.
I heard that his hair is so curly, it's because it's full of secrets. I heard rumors he doesn't get mad, he just gets weary.
His favorite movie is Bend It Like Beckham.
One time, he met John Stamos on a plane and he said he was handsome.
Jordan Brown is perfect.
Perfect.
Perfect is perfect.
Jordan Brown. He's just so perfect.
Hey, Mac. What you up to?
Hey.
Just making test copies.
Jeez. All you do is give tests your copies.
No, I don't. You want to know what I do?
DJ Khaled! Hey! Yeah! All I do is win, 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 no matter what. And they stay there!